Shoot him. Did you miss him?
I don't know if I got him.
Damn it, I was looking way down there. Fuck. Was you on him? Got him.
Hi, I'm Josh Gerard from TBF Outdoors, and we haven't had very much luck this year. We got some new spots. We figured we'd try some today. Snow's coming down. We were sitting right over at that tree over there. We figured something was going to come out of that point down there. We wasn't expecting it to be a bobcat. We were thinking more of a coyote, but we got our second bobcat of the season. It's a big old tom. We got a big old head on him.
Came from right down there by that draw. About 5 or 6 minutes of cottontail, wasn't it?
Yeah. Got it done.
Hold him up. He's a big old sucker. He's a big old joker.
Yep.
We gotta love it when it works out. We've been struggling here lately, but that's why we do it. Got it. I just saw him come down from the top. He's up there on the ridge somewhere. Hey, look him up. Son, he's going left. He's got, hey, he might end up right here. Pause it. He was coming left, Josh. Be looking right here. Hold on. You want to let him get closer? If you're on him, shoot him in the head. there's another one somewhere. I think you hit him in the neck.
Say,
it's stunned him.